ولنبلونكم بشيء من الخوف والجوع ونقص من الأموال والأنفس والثمرات. And then وبشر الصابرين. We will test you in the whole of this life with an aspect of fear, an aspect of loss, loss of life, loss of income, loss of businesses. There will be difficulties and challenges which will come. And then Allah Rabbul Izzah says, and give glad tidings to those who have attained patience, who have mastered the art of being patient. My dear brothers, for those who bear difficulties patiently, Allah Rabbul Izzah says, firstly, Allah loves those who are patient. Can you imagine all the difficulties in life, all the difficulties the world can throw at you is worth bearing if the fruit of it is going to be Allah Rabbul Izzah saying, I love you. Like, what an honor that the Dhul Arsh al-Majid and Fa'alul Lima Yurid would love a creation simply because he has had the ability to persevere and be patient and persistent. So as you go through these difficulties, rejoice in the fact that if I bear this patiently, Allah will love me. And the love of Allah Jalla Subhanahu, He will summon Jibreel and tell him, Ya Jibreel, I love so and so, love him. That Jibreel will start loving you. Jibreel will tell the angels or inhabitants of the heavens, Allah loves so and so, love him. So the inhabitants of the heavens will love you. They will call out to the dwellers of the earth or people of the earth, Allah loves so and so, love him. And Allah Rabbul Izzah will put the qabool of that person in the hearts of people, in the hearts of the righteous. And as I say, we do not need the love of those that are not righteous. This is the first one. Second one, and Allah Rabbul Izzah says, وَاللَّهُ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ. Verily Allah is with those who are patient. So, and can you imagine the honor, وَأَنْتَ فِي مَعِيَّةِ اللَّهِ جَلَّ سُبْحَانَهُ, that you're in difficulty but you rejoice in the fact that Allah is with me. And this with me is naw'an, but in this one it is that I am with you by supporting you and maintaining you and honoring you and boosting you up and protecting you. So ya laha min sharaf, that alhamdulillah a difficulty has come, a challenge has come, a problem has come, but I will overstep it, I will overcome it, knowing that Allah is helping me and supporting me. And second, Allah Rabbul Izzah will insha'Allah love me after this. And understand this, Muslims, patience is an institution that unless you don't master it, Allah will not give you any type of leadership. So Allah Rabbul Izzah says, وَجَعَلْنَاهُمْ أَئِمَّةً يَهْدُونَ لِأَمْرِنَا لَمَّا صَبَرُوا. Only when they attained patience, when they mastered the art of patience, we gave them the righteous leadership, as in to lead by the guidance of Allah Rabbul Izzah. And this is the rewards of it, that you will get this life and the next. And listen, in the Akhirah, Allah Rabbul Izzah says, إِنَّمَا يُوَفَّ الصَّابِرُونَ أَجْرَهُمْ بِغَيْرِ حِسَابٍ. I will give the reward of those who are patient without limit. And Allah Rabbul Izzah says, وَالْمَلَائِكَةُ يَدْخُلُونَ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنْ كُلِّ بَابٍ سَلَامٌ عَلَيْكُمْ بِمَا صَبَرْتُمْ فَنِعْمَ عُقْبَ الدَّارِ. And the angels in Jannah will enter from every door to you saying, peace be unto you. Why? Because you bore calamities.